Clear.
Parking near Echo.
Skyhawk 5 4 6 7 8. Roger.
678 has a Romeo and would like a possible flight following back to Bridgeport.
November 5 4 6 7 8, maintain VFR at or below 2,500. Squawk 7371.
7371 VFR at or below 2500, 678. Request taxi to 24 if possible.
678, read back is correct. Runway 24, taxi via Echo Charlie.
Echo Charlie to 24, 678.
November 2822
Delta, you need to taxi back to the runway for your POP.
That's correct,
282
Delta, Roger, runway
24, taxi via Charlie,
cross runway 19. Charlie and Jeep, route to cross 19, 282 Delta. 240, wind 220 3, clear to land. Clear to land runway 3B3, FedEx 240.
Bradley approach Skyhawk 54678 at Charlie in a hotel. Can I take a intersection departure on 24 at hotel?
Number 54678, no problem. You can expect runway 24 at hotel. I'll have one departure prior to your departure, though, so continue holding short runway 24 at hotel.
We will do run up here and hold short 24 at hotel 678.
November 2822 Delta runway 3, correction runway 24, line up and wait.
Line up on way 224 and 2822 Delta.
November 31869, say altitude passing.
Passing through 800 feet.
November 31869, roger, radar contact. Just fly the present heading for now, I'll have a turn for you shortly.
Roger.
November 22 Delta, fly runway heading, wind 2208, runway 33, clip takeoff.
Careful takeoff, runway heading at 24, 282 to build. approach carrier 716. We're VFR about 50 miles to the east here and down for landing, and we have Romeo.
Carrier 716, Bradley, approach the Worcester altimeter 3006.
3006, thanks, 8716.
Skyhawk 54678, holding short 24 at hotel. Request a straight out departure.
November 54678, straight out departure approved. Wind 220 and 7, runway 24, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff 24678.
November 220 radar contact altitude indicates 1400. Proceed on course via for altitude descent.
Now I'm at 1,200 now.
Roger, November 678, radar contact, speed on course, VFR altitude is current.
VFR altitude in my discretion, 678.
21, would you like runway 2433 today?
Actually, 24, it's pretty hazy here. We're just asking if you can pick up the ILS 24.
Terry 716, I'm from. Would you like to be pop-up by the bar? I just want to follow the left line.
I'm going to follow the left line, should it
come? Terry 716, fly heading 300 vectors for the ILS runway 24 bridge.
Appreciate it. 300 vector ILS 24.
Center, Skyhawk 54678 at 2500, about 10 miles south of Bradley. Skyhawk 54678 at 2500, about 12 miles south of Bradley. Skyhawk 54678 at 2500, 12 miles south of Bradley.
54678, the air approach. Are you looking for flight following Bradley?
Yes, to Bridgeport, actually.
Squawk 0371 and I'm dead.
C71.
1015, REP 3 back is correct.
we reported field. We also have Delta 678.
Roger, contact Bridgeport Tower, 120.9, how's it going?
120.9 for 678, good day, sir.
Roger,
Bridgeport Tower, Skyhawk 54, 678 at 2500, about 12 miles north of Bridgeport.
November 5, 4, 6, 7, 8, Bridgeport Tower, good evening, how can I help you, sir?
Say again, 4, 6, 7, 8.
November 5, 4, 6, 7, 8, Bridgeport Tower, good evening, how can I help you?
Good evening, sir, we are inbound for a full stop at Bridgeport.
Roger, November 54678, make straight in, runway 24.
Straight in for 24, we also have Delta 678.
Roger that,
Lincoln
Bravo, continue to
24,
hold short,
24 out. Continue to 24, we'll hold short. 172 Lincoln
Traffic on a 5 mile final.
copying that. November 4872, hold short runway 24.
November 54678, wind 190 at 12, gust 18, runway 24, clear to land.
Clear to land 24678.
November 54678, welcome to Bridgeport. Exit runway right when able and safe parking attention.
Six seven eight is clear of 24. Stand by for parking.
Roger, November 4872, wind 190 at 12, gusting 18, runway 24. Clear for takeoff, northbound departure approved.
Copy that, November 4872, clear for takeoff, runway 24.
Bridgeport Tower, Skyhawk 678. I'd like to park at the North J parking next to Alpha and Delta.
Skyhawk 678, roger that. Next to North J via Alpha Delta, cross runway 290 at Alpha.
Alpha Delta to parking, across 29er 678.
November 4872, leaving the Delta. Please change approved. Have a good flight.